So whatever was I supposed to retrieve, I did not retrieve. I should have left the gun on my person. Oh, it is on my person. Oh, does it just have that much ammo and that's it, really? Oh, so that's how it works. So basically it's just that much and that's it.
Restrictions lifted.
I am trying the one with long battery. Seriously. Oh, my bike's there. No. Okay, fine. Fine. What does it mean? Oh, long is that going to fucking hold? No, come, come. Fuck's sake. For fuck's sake. For fuck's sake. Fuck's sake. Come. Dumbass motherfuckers. These all asses, they are small, these are L's. Let's say 3x30 something cell sizes or whatever. There is another one already hacked. Are you fucking joking me? Where do you come from? Where are they knocked out? Pathfinder. What's that achievement for? Oh. God damn it. Special alloy, like, fuck that. There is. One second, how am I supposed to get to it? Mm-hmm. Oh, is that a hologram? Yeah, I cannot pick it up, obviously. This one up there looks the same as mine. It'd
be nice if somebody could fill in for me for a day.
This car can take so much! What the fuck? Let's check, I still haven't got... Is the car going to... Retrieval sticky gun. Right, I should have one sticky gun ready. Yeah, so basically I can fairly easily knock them all out, right? Which is good.
Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected.
I will also take all of these. I mean, I can build the roads. Helps me, helps other people. So it actually is good. I can actually donate. One. I'll donate a small one. Let it sit there. Okay, when are we supposed to take the goddamn... The lake, not city. Well, that's the deliver. Get it there and just drop. I already do have. Except Kairalim, I'll keep that one for now. Okay, I will keep donating them as I go. That's where I'm supposed to go now. Obviously this one moves so much better on rocky terrain. And I'm not affected by the rain anymore! I'm never getting out of this truck. That's it. So I had actually a hermetic grenade. Oh crap, did I lose it? And craft it. I would assume I can actually turn over. So let's try not. Do that, where am I going? Thank fucking god I did not enter it with the truck. As I had an intention of doing. Conan O'Brien, yes, I remember. By the falls.
Well, thanks for making the trip. I've always wanted to meet you. I know what you're thinking. Is that an otter on my head? Or am I just happy to see you? Well, both. Actually, the otter's a member of the weasel family. I have weasels in my family, but enough about my brother.
You have a cheesy comment.
Man, you are tough. Hey, did you know that otters can survive without land? Oh yeah, they eat, sleep, even give birth, all in the water. The only thing they can't do in the water is drown. Such good swimmers, eh? Okay. Wow, you laugh about as much as this guy. Hey, by the way, you should have this. Yeah, don't worry about me. Come on. Oh, man, you're the only audience I've had in like 12 years.
Yeah, Colonel O'Brien, fuck you.
Can ride the river rapids without fear. Unless, really? Still nothing? You know what? Fine. Just go. Just go, okay? Yeah, and make the river your friend.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information. Deploying autonomous delivery bot. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Fuck you. Oh. He actually hurt me. Oh, god damn it.
Nate.
So we do not have this area. Okay. This bridge I built. This one is. Okay, this is irrelevant. Now can some just go back there? Oh, fuck's sake. The fuck?
Keep on keeping on.
Nah.